drop the matter to the police.
Those detained asked to be pardoned by the Deputy Resident District Commissioner and police, claiming to be casual laborers hired from Busoga Region and Masaka District to work on Fred Mutebi's farm.
I
came here looking for survival, and our boss is called Fred. We simply work as casual laborers. On hearing their account, the RDC ordered them to call their boss on the phone, who in turn told him that he hired the land from Edward Kanjogera. In the course, it was revealed that Kanjogera holds a title for the land that is said to be located in a buffer zone.
Mr. Edward, inasoko kumungu uzanga tukola gana, na mugamba nema kumawa. Na ngamba nema wajja, nebatutumira, nebatuwa markings. Nema nejawe wali, nuzari yao ground, ilana ingina mutumira jao.
Chakashari was also shocked to learn that the eight did not have a toilet, yet they reside around the river. He also has castigated the concerned authorities of Hoima District for approving requests to acquire land titles in wetlands.
His land. But again, it's a wetland. And therefore, the people in the, those who are in charge of fiscal planning, in the Ministry of Lands, at the, in the Lands Department at the district, should really revisit some of these programs that they are having. And worse still, when you go to the camps, which we have seen around River Kafu, those people who are living there, they do not have even places of convenience. I wonder where they go. It means they are now contaminating the waters. They are now contaminating those areas. We haven't seen any places of convenience, and you have seen those small makeshifts. It means those people are living there because, you see, we found beds in those areas.
Harriet Birunji, the Hoima District Environment Officer, was concerned that most people cultivating in wetlands use toxic chemicals for spraying their crops, yet they are harmful to the water, aquatic life and the soil. Birunji has advised that people should always seek information from the Office of Environment prior to processing land titles to avoid arrests.
And mostly where they are planting, most of these people are planting on the what? On the protection zone of the river. So the moment they spray those chemicals, it will drain into the river, and many people use that water. Some people use it for drinking, for domestic use. So we are really advising those people not to spray, not to use chemicals in those rivers or the wetlands, because it's going to affect all of us, not only the people who are staying around.
She pledged to mobilize and sensitize people on the dangers of encroachment.
By doing this enforcement today, we realize there are some people who have land titles in these wetlands, in the catchment of these wetlands. But in most cases, when they are processing land titles, they are not so much involved. But we are really requesting these people, if you're going to process a land title, you at least involve the officers from Natural Resource so that they can guide you whether it is a wetland or not.
River Kafu flows across four districts that include Chankwanzi in Buganda Region, Chikube, Hoima and Masindi in Bunyoro. Story by Godfrey Mhumza for the news.